is the Philippines, our land of beauty, rich in age-old customs, teeming with 20th century progress, richly deserving of the name Pearl of the Orient. In the central plains of Luzon, the granary of the Philippines, rich soil yields bountiful harvests, while in the mountain provinces, ancient ceremonies recall splendors of long ago, and skillful hands still weave colorful designs of wonder and delight. In the south, the home of world-famous Philippine hemp, graceful vintas skim over the waters of the Sulu Sea, carry treasured food from the ocean's depths to the marketplaces of the land. And in every city, town, and barrio throughout the land, people of all ages work, play, and enjoy moments of pleasant relaxation. Take time out to enjoy the pause that refreshes with Coca-Cola, a refreshing drink of highest quality. Here indeed is a pleasant and delightful beverage, a pure and proved pure refreshing drink of highest quality, a quality that never changes from bottle to bottle, day after month after year. Isn't that delicious? You just know it is. Made in the Philippines, by the people of the Philippines, for the people of the Philippines. Long ago, long before the war, the taste and quality of Coca-Cola won its way into the hearts of everyone and continues today to be an accepted, desired, refreshing custom of people everywhere throughout the land. In fact, throughout the world. On the island of Negros, in Luzon and Panay, many men and women watch over sprawling sunlit fields of sugar cane, the rich product of nature that provides its natural sweetness to the beverage so many people enjoy so much, so often. Sugar mill, skilled workers guide the most modern machinery to extract and process the naturally rich, sweet juice from the cane. Every batch of juice is tested, carefully tested for quality, sweetness, and purity. In modern sugar mills and refineries, the natural juice of the cane is transformed into the sparkling, pure white crystals of high food value, familiar to all as sugar. Sugar, pure cane sugar, one of nature's most nutritious and quick energy-building foods. And only the purest sugar, grown in the Philippines and refined in the Philippines, adds the natural sweetness to the pure, wholesome beverage known throughout the Republic for its never-changing quality. It is no wonder people in Luzon, the Visayas, and Mindanao, people everywhere say, highest quality. Highest quality because only the purest, most wholesome products of nature go into this delicious beverage. Highest quality. Coca-Cola means just that wherever it is bottled. In Davao, Cagayan, Tacloban, Tagbilaran, Cebu, Bacolod, Iloilo, Naga, Manila, and in other plants to come. In every Coca-Cola bottling plant, cleanliness, modern equipment, and trained people work as a team to produce this delicious beverage. Men start the bottles through the washing machine, where cleansing compounds and purified water, steaming hot, combine to sanitize and make them sparkling clean. From the time the bottles enter the washer until the last step in the bottling process, no human hand touches a single bottle. To be sure every bottle is spotlessly clean before it is filled, inspectors keep a watchful eye on them as they move toward the filling machine, where each bottle receives an exact measure of wholesome syrup and just the right amount of pure, sparkling, carbonated water to produce the finished, delicious Coca-Cola. Its pure and wholesome flavor sealed in the bottle, safeguarded by modern crown corks. And still another inspection to make sure the delicious flavor is sealed in. And there they go, case after case after case, by truck, by Caratella, by Banca, by ship, or by sheer determination to take this delicious drink to market. For people at work, for people at home, for people who are just enjoying themselves. Behind these friendly, familiar bottles are many Philippine industries that make it possible for everyone to enjoy this drink of highest quality anytime, any place. Bottle making, for instance. For without bottles made in a modern plant such as this one in Manila, Coke would not be so readily available throughout the Philippines. The art of glass making reaches back into the ages. It begins with sand. Gleaming sand from the Isle of Palawan to make the bottles which carry this friendly drink to every barrio, town, and city in the Philippines. Clean white sand and other materials melted in fiery furnaces drop into waiting molds, where wondrous machines do magical things to the glowing molten glass. Yes, truly fabulous machines press the liquid glass to form it into the distinctive shape that is known to people everywhere. Here they come, row upon row upon row, by the hundreds, thousands, millions. These bottles are carefully inspected for brilliance, for transparency, for strength. Only the finest bottles for the friendly drink, delicious, refreshing, ice-cold Coca-Cola. In Manila, metal crowns, too, by the millions, are manufactured to rigid specifications. Another partner in industry to seal in the flavor and sparkle of this refreshing carbonated drink in every single bottle. And that calls upon still another industry, the gas for the making of carbonated water, which adds sparkle and life to this delicious beverage. Agriculture, too, has felt the influence of Coca-Cola. Many more people now find employment on plantations that grow sugarcane in the Philippines. Modern motor trucks are needed, as well as ships, vintas, and bancas, to provide necessary transportation to every city, town, and barrio. And to keep Coca-Cola on the move, requires gasoline, oil, tires, and many other services. Lumber, too, in the manufacture of cases, the assembly of trucks, and refining of oil, each industry helping the other, helping make the many products necessary for your enjoyment of your favorite beverage. The making of coolers as well is important, because coolers and the making of ice and electricity make sure you'll always enjoy your Coke the best way, ice cold. Many people serve in other ways too, for your pleasure, in producing striking signs to let you know your friend, that member of the family, Coca-Cola, is always as close as your desire, by day or by night, wherever you may be in the Philippines. Yes, Philippine industry is on the march to make sure your ice-cold Coca-Cola goes with you. An old friend you can always trust for pleasant refreshment at a picnic, in the restful quiet of your home, or happy relaxation after sports. Each and every one likes to be a member of the family. All of us like to belong. People belong to teams, play together, not only for their own enjoyment, but for the joy and pleasure of others as well. Friendly people everywhere gather to watch their favorite players, to thrill at the crack of ball on bat, the expert play of a SEPA team, exciting action of a good tennis match. And whatever sport you enjoy, wherever you are, that other friendly member of the family is always with you. A trusted friend of many years standing. Pure, wholesome, delicious, ice-cold Coca-Cola. Old friends are best friends, someone once said. And the familiar greeting to this old friend by men, women, and children all over the land is the welcome phrase of hospitality, "Let's have a Coke." On university and college campus, on the playgrounds of all schools where time for play is the happiest time, you'll always find your old friend, pure and delicious as always, too, because Coca-Cola just naturally belongs. Yes, and in friendly havens of mercy, too, where moments of cheer are always welcome, where friends always add comfort, make things brighter, one of the brightest moments is the pause that refreshes. Fiesta time, joy, happiness for everyone. A time for pledging old friendships anew, or a time to make new ones, and perhaps find romance. Parties at home are always fun too, and with lechon and every other Filipino dish, Coca-Cola belongs, just naturally belongs. For at parties, everyone feels at home, relaxes, enjoys himself, just as these dama players are doing. Uh-oh. That's a friend for you. Always helps you out. Makes you feel that life is worth living. Yes, that's the way it is all over the Philippines. At sports, in the pleasant atmosphere of your own home, at work, or wherever you are in this beautiful land of ours, this pearl of the Orient, you'll always find that member of the family, Coca-Cola. Always pure, always wholesome, always welcome, always a trusted old friend. Or as someone once said, old friends are best. This, then, is the story of refreshment, of Coca-Cola, a quality product, pure and wholesome. A story of a friendly product, delicious and refreshing. A story of partners in progress with all Philippine industry, providing employment for thousands of people in many industries and contributing to the progress of the country. And in the future, as it always does, Coca-Cola will continue to bring more pleasure, more enjoyment to more people everywhere. And Coca-Cola is everywhere in the Philippines.